I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Now I remember, Pullman's gym.
Yeah.
Yeah, it took me a second. You look different. You look younger now.
Oh, thank you.
It was fight week.
Fight week.
Yeah, that's kind of good.
Well, good luck on your fight.
What do you think, Ellie?
She looks very impressive,
very
Tom.
Sharp. That's Louisa Houghton, all the way from Australia, coming on the Superfly 2 show. Saturday night at the Forum.
I met her a couple years ago in Burbank. And now she's looking in amazing shape.
Yeah, she's very, very good, very strong.
One thing, you've always been supportive of women boxing from day one. Why
Absolutely.
Is that, Tom? Why?
Well, we think they put on exciting fights. You know, great female fighters. We work with Cecilia Brecluse, the only unified, undisputed champion in the sport of boxing. And now we're happy to feature Louisa Houghton on the Superfly 2 show. We always like to have one. At least one female fight on all the shows.
Cyborg said recently, she told ES News, I want a fight in boxing.
Yeah.
I want to leave it.
That's true. That's, that would be a great fight. Cyborg versus Cecilia Brecluse would be a tremendous fight. That would be another one of those crossover.
Hopefully it happens.
MMA boxing fights, but that would be a tremendous fight.
And who is she fighting Saturday night?
She is fighting Torres from Mexico, the girl that Sinisa Estrada fought on our first Superfly show, and that was a very competitive fight, went the distance, so it'll be a good way to measure where Luisa's at in her.
Absolutely. By the way, what's next for Breakhouse?
It's not sure yet where she's going to fight, but we're in contact with her, and maybe in May, April, May, we're looking for her comeback, see where, not comeback, but to defend all of her titles, put it that way.
Hopefully, she's an exciting fighter.
Very exciting fighter, only undisputed fighter in boxing, very attractive, very marketable. She speaks four languages and extremely personable.
And I always tell her she doesn't look like a fighter. That's a compliment.
Sure does. I mean, she has good defense. Good defense. Shout out to her trainer, Jonathan Banks, who
he's doing a great job.
Vladimir Klitschko.
Yep.
Hey, Lisa, how are you? Nice to see you.
Yeah, you too.
What do you think of Tom Loeffler?
I think you got it. Skip.
Hey, yeah. There you go. See, that's a good compliment.
Everybody.
I'm Lily Houghton.
What's your record right now?
7-9.
Congratulations.
No, 3 knockouts.
From New Zealand, Australia?
Australia.
I don't know.
What do you think?
I love her. She's adorable.
She's ready.
Yes, she is.
What could fans expect Saturday night?
a lot of action. I'm really excited. Same. These are great fighters.
Do you know Jeff Horn? Does he have a chance against Crawford?
Tough fight, I believe. So, I mean, does anyone have a chance against Crawford?
It is a tough fight.
It is.
You wearing any gloves? Follow you Instagram, social media.
Yeah, you can follow me, Bang Bang Horton, on Instagram, and check me out there.
Thank you.
Thank you. Luisa, your last fight was the fight you won the WBO title,
yeah.
And it's been a little bit of a time since you last fought in that fight. What have you done to occupy your time, and how are you picking yourself to get ready for this fight as you make your debut?
You know, it's been a while, and I've had a few fights fall through and all that kind of stuff, you know, as a fighter. Those things can happen. I've just been myself busy. I've been training at home and just working out and keeping myself focused. And this time, faith in my craft and what I believe in. So, that's what I've been doing.
Gracias. Listo, listo. La foto, papá. Ya estamos en Carson City y ahora aquí. Gracias, hermano. Suerte. Dale duro.
Hey, mate. Sí, lo
voy a hacer. Está voy a salir de tu lugar hoy. A ver, la próxima, hacemos algo ahí.
Sí, ok. Canceled out, so.
We're postal, was he training at
Gallo, Carlos Cuadras fought you and fought Rungasai, and he says that you're going to win. How do you feel about that?
Carlos Cuadras, sí.
Cuadras dijo que sí. ¿Cómo te sientes de eso?
Pues yo creo que él ya lo venció y pues es por eso que lo dice, ¿no? Pero yo creo que va a ser una gran pelea y pues yo creo que sí lo voy a vencer.
¿Puedes traducir? Gracias.
Dice que va a ser una gran pelea y piensa que va a ganar.
If you win, you become one of the fighters in the pound for pound list. How do you feel about that?
Pues muy contento, ¿no? Primero hay que ganar y pues demostrar arriba del ring porque voy a ser uno de los mejores libra por libra. Ganando esta pelea, yo creo que sí me colocan en los primeros. No sé si en el primero, pero sí voy a estar uno de los primeros.
First thing is to win, and if I do win, I will be, I think, one of the best top, pound for pound.
What do you need to do to win?
¿Qué es lo que tienes que hacer para ganar?
Pues ser inteligente arriba del ring. Yo creo que eso es lo más importante, ya que es un peleador que pega duro.
I need to be smart on the ring, and since he is hard.
Last thing, message to your opponent if he's watching. What do you say? Message to his opponent.
Un mensaje que le tienes para Rungasa.
Pues que venga muy bien preparado, ojalá que así sea, porque va a ser una gran pelea y pues que le deseo lo mejor y ojalá que gane el mejor.
I wish him the best, and I hope he trained well.
Thank you so much. Thank you. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.